Welcome back to another video. In this video, I'm just gonna tell you about shows that I watch. The new-ish show. The show is set in LA. I don't know if it's filmed there too. Some experience, I'm gonna say yes and no. And it stars Angela Bassett, Connie Britton in the first season, Jennifer Love Hewitt, that guy from 6 Feet Under, and it's really good because they don't just deal with police and that. I do deal with the people on phones as well, firefighters as well, paramedics and stuff. So yeah, it's just it's fairly new. I think it came on in January this year. It's about Jason Bourne, who is, he's not a lawyer, he kind of just works with people who are on trial, like kind of like a body coach, and I think he is an expert in like body language, and he kind of gets to, he figures out if that person is innocent or guilty by the end of the episode. There are some that are not innocent, so again, that one's fairly new as well. I'm pretty sure this is its third season. It's got to be either this year or early last year. I think it was this year. Based on a Marvel comic, and so if you're a fan of that, you probably know what the show is about. But it's basically about two teenagers who are kind of, one of them is Cloak and one of them is Dagger, and they have like different powers that if they use them together, it would be amazing. Sister show of Blackish, that stars Teddy Anderson and Tracy Ellis Ross, and it just follows their oldest daughter Zoe, Ronaldo Colletti's, and it's really funny and smart, and if you liked Grownish. If you like Blackish, you definitely love Grownish. When I first heard about this show, I thought that Sandra Oh's character was called Eve. I didn't read the description properly, but it's Sandra Oh, so I was going to watch it anyway. So yeah, this show is very enraging. So if you are sensitive, if you don't like the sound of the others, I don't blame you. You're gonna complain properly. Well, if you're gonna check out any show on this list, I would say the last two is the best. This girl is sent to the show's version of heaven by mistake, and it's just her trying not to get found out, and that's the premise of the first season. That was season one. Now there's three seasons, and a lot has happened. So if you're not watching The Good Place, stop. I mean, this show has been on for a couple of years. Every episode I watch, I'm in tears by the end of it. So, because it's just so good and relatable. I think that's what it is, you know. There is someone in there that is like you. So yeah. Watch all of these shows. If you're not already, you are already then. You're my friends. But if you're not, watch them.